You let me know when we're live. I got no no feedback here yet. All right, we're good? Okay. Sertich Ice Palace, downtown Colorado Springs, is a venue for this afternoon's game. We're a minute in. Dimitri's off on a cross-checking penalty. And so the OKC Oil Kings go to work on the power play. They're in now, in front, loses the handle, over, shit, off the post and in. And OKC takes a 1-0 lead. Looked like a broken play, but the extra man was open. Went far side, post and in. So OKC off to a 1-0 lead. Yeah, really. And the OKC crowd is into it. All right, Happy's out to take the draw. Wins it forward. He's out there with Mark. Flips it towards the net. Wow, low glass. So goes over the glass behind the net into the mesh. We'll have a face-off. Sorry, Brandon, I can move this way. Just inside the zone. Happy's going to take it again. We got Drew and Nolan out on D here. R and Mark on the wings. All right. Battle in the neutral zone for the ice. Drew has it, sends it to Mark at center ice. Already a much quicker pace than we've seen in the other two games so far in the tournament. Drew steps into his man, separates him from the puck. Puck is sent up along the boards by R to the hash marks, but not out. Mark is in there now, the hash marks on the other side. Lays a hit. Nolan has it now. He sends it to Mark at the half board, but OKC picks that one off. Mark continues to work towards and out. Swung down the ice. This could go for an icing. Not sure if it was off a stick or not. No, waved off. So OKC regrouping, coming out of their zone. Bears on the change. Jake is out now with Maz and Jimmy. Dimitri's out of the box and swings, of course, with the goal and swings the puck out of the zone. OKC retreats. They go D to D. Chipped up the boards on the left side for them. Cut off by Dimitri and sent back in. Puck swings around all the way to the other side where Maz picks it up. He's hit, and OKC picks it up behind their own net. Flip pass out of the zone into the Bears zone. This could go for an icing all the way, and it will. Brayton was about to pick it up, but we'll have a face-off all the way back down in the OKC zone. So definitely a faster pace here to start this game off. Bears are going to need to be sharp. 12:34 left on the first. Nishe on the draw, gets it back to Nathan Tam. Over to Connor, one times it wide. Behind the net to Nishe on the corner. He's hit there, but continues to hold the puck. Connor looking to goes to the slot. The puck was headed his way, but now OKC is away. Nathan Tam is back. And hit behind his own net, but not before he can get the puck up towards the blue line. That was Jackson was almost surprised on that one. Just outside the post, OKC shot, save. Rebound is controlled by Liam. Connor gloves it down and calmly exits the zone. Beats one man up the left, controls the puck and swings it across the zone and in. It's sent back out into neutral ice and OKC picks it up. They backhand it down into the Bears zone. Goes around to the far corner where Drew is there. OKC controls on the half boards though, in the corner. Blindsman briefly gets in the way. OKC 15 swings it behind the net to 9. Working from Gretzky's office, sends it to the slot, but now Tommy picks it up and skates it out. Up the wing, 3 Bears are away. Tommy sends it into the corner behind the net. OKC goalie tries to glove it, but on the forecheck, it's Happy knocking it away. A battle on the side, that's R over there. Picks it up in the corner. R and Happy working. Drew comes down to help pick that one off, but OKC is away. Now it's going to be 2-on-1 with Nolan. Comes in, shoots wide. Didn't try to pass it on the two-on-one. And OKC is going to spring it up again. Shot, kick save. Tommy's there on the half boards. Swats it out to center. It could go down for an icing, and it will. So Tommy relieves the pressure, but we're going to have a face-off in the zone. That was a scruffy shift there. Not the Bears' best effort. They're going to have a face-off down here now next to the right of Jackson. Jake's out to take the draw between Jimmy and Maz. Off the draw, it's one back to Dimitri behind his net. He skates it out, makes a nifty move. Three OKC players had converged on Dimitri. He skates away and manages to get the puck down into the OKC zone where Jake is on the hard forecheck. They battle behind the net. Maz picks it up behind into the corner, looking for Brayton back on the point. He avoids a checker, goes down on the boards, and we'll have a whistle. Looks like Brayton probably went down on the puck. Referees lost sight, and we'll have a face-off, I expect, just inside the OKC zone, right in front of the OKC bench. All right. Chris Linden calls for the number one unit, and out go Nishe, the hot hand of Chris Caldwell, and Connor. The number one D unit of Brayton and Dimitri out there as well. Face off just inside the zone. Nishe wins it ahead, but it is chipped out by OKC. Dimitri picks it up in his own end, curls, and finds Connor at center ice. Connor loses his footing, tries to flick the puck to Nishe, but it comes back to him. Nishe comes back to collect it himself, crosses center, and sends it down into the corner. Connor's in on the forecheck. Bears gain the puck, head to the slot, but checked away, and now this will be an icing against OKC. Nope, it's waved off. Puck was deflected. Jackson plays it to Dimitri. Dimitri skating it. He finds Caldwell up on the left side, but that'll go past Caldwell down for an icing. We'll have a faceoff back down in the Bears zone. Tad, as always, best man in the business, going for a better angle. Want to make sure you viewers are treated to the best possible vantage point. All right, off the draw, Bears control. It's up to Happy at center ice. Crosses in, dumps the puck. Mark is there to pick it up on the far side. He circles, fires a shot towards the net, and it's in! A little bit of a lucky bounce there for the Bears, but throw pucks in the net, good things happen. And Mark is rewarded. The Bears have evened the score. Yep. Well done, Mark Sobey. Bears crowd goes wild. There's a lot of love for Mark in the stands. That line stays out there. The D has changed now with Nathan and Liam coming on. Passes behind R on the left. And the Oil Kings gain the zone. They're in 2-on-4. Net is off the moorings, but the puck is out of the zone. Puck is thrown back in. Jackson was going to help himself get the net back on the moorings there, but with the puck dumped into the zone, we get a whistle. And the faceoff will come just outside the Bears zone, right in front of the Bears bench. Jake now out to take the draw. Or rather, yep, Jake out with Maz and Justin now on the right wing. Nolan and Drew on D. Off the draw, Jake gets it back to Nolan. He sends it over to Maz on the left wing. That doesn't connect, and it's sent back into the zone. Drew picks it up behind the net. He net does a nice stick handle behind the OKC forechecker, and it comes out to Justin. Out of the zone to center ice, but it crosses over to OKC, and they're back in the zone. That shot's blocked by Nolan. Turns around and sends it out, and Maz and Jake will get it out of the zone. Nolan again has the puck. Bears having trouble getting this organized. Sends a puck to Jake. Looked a little sketchy. Nolan battles for the puck. goes down behind the net. OKC has it in the corner. They send it to the front. Tipped away there. Lots of sticks in the lane. And Maz skates away. He's got Jake up with him. But they dump it in and go for a change. Out go Phelps, Chitale, and Colwell again. Dimitri picks it up just outside the zone, but the Bears had to get back onside, so he pulls back and then just dumps it in once they are. I'll do my best to stay out of the camera frame. It generally works best for me. And we have the puck back in the Bears zone. Colwell retrieving. He gets it to Dimitri at the hash marks on the far side. OKC four checkers in on him. OKC gains control behind the net, working out of Gretzky's office, but Dimitri does well to break that up. Now working from the boards, and Miche has the puck. No, OKC skating away, going for the wraparound, but Brayton is there to cut that off. Brayton lays a hit. 27 gets a shot from the circles. I don't know if that was deflected or just went high, but it went straight into the mesh. OKC definitely putting on the pressure here. Back to the ice is the happy line. With goal scorer Mark on the right wing, Andre Sesencio at left. Linesman backs Mark and his opponent back out. Mark has the puck off the draw, heads up the right side where he's cut off, and the puck ends up coming back in behind the Bears net where Liam picks it up. Liam backs off his forecheck. Having a little trouble in the skates here. It looks like the ice may be a bit slow. They dig behind, and the puck comes out to Mark at the hash. Turns, and he's hit. Not a very hard hit, and it's off to Ars away on the right side. Comes in. Shot is deflected into the corner. And the puck is shoveled out, and there's going to be a race here. Happy and the OKC forward, number 28. OKC jamming on the brakes. And Mark will regain possession and get it up to R. Chips it ahead. This one is waved off as far as an icing goes. R knocks his opponent to the ice and another to the boards in front of the OKC bench. It's back to Drew in the corner of the Bears bench. And it looks like we're going to have a call, and it's going to be a cross check. And it's going to go against R. He was pretty busy on the forecheck there and gets the call. So the Bears are going to go back on the kill. Got Jake and Tommy out to start the kill with Drew and Dimitri. Dimitri's hit behind the net. Tommy has it on the half boards and it succeeds in getting it out of the zone. Back to center ice, OKC regrouping. Dimitri is challenged at the half boards and lays a hit behind, nice hip check, but OKC has control in the corner. Tommy is there, Bears are in the box. Back to the point, to the circle, shot comes, tipped. That was a nice play, but shot is wide. OKC, circle to the point, back to the top of the circle, down low now. Try to get to the puck to the front, it bounces to the front. Jackson has the puck, and Holt keeps it out of the net. Nice work by Jackson there as the puck had bounced up over his shoulder in front of the net. He was able to glove it and keep it out, we think. The referees' conference, and we should have their decision momentarily. And it is... must be a close call. There are 1:21 remaining on the penalty. 5:32 in the period, and they're going to call that a goal. Apparently the puck, even though it was in Jackson's equipment, possibly in his glove, was deemed to have crossed the line. Jackson's trying to explain his point of view, but the referee is shaking her head And the decision will stand. So that'll be an OKC goal. Dimitri also getting an explanation. Jackson frustrated, skating this one off, and he's going to need to put that one behind him and will play moving forward. Chris Linden also wanted an explanation. No one seems satisfied on the Bears side, naturally. But R will come out of the box now. And we can take the time is still on the clock, but I expect that'll come down. And we've got the top line back out on the ice. So penalties so far have been costly for the Bears. They need to try to stay out of the box. Nishe on the draw. He wins it back to Dimitri. Chips it up into the zone. And Colwell is in on the forecheck. Behind the net, he battles for the puck with two OKC D. They emerge and send it down the ice, and this is going to go for an icing. Brayton is there. Oh, but the icing is waved off. And he chips it up the boards, gets it as far as Colwell. And here we go. Dimitri's away. Into the zone. Shot. That one bounced towards the net. Bears crash the net. Puck goes behind. Another shot comes. Save is made. That was good pressure by the Bears. Top line will stay out. No change from the Bears. OKC is going to change completely here. Nishe lines up to tape this draw. Connor stepped back to the high circle on his left, but Nishe goes forward with it, shot on, saved by the OKC goalie, comes back and through Brayton, and now it's going to be one-on-one with Dimitri. Shot comes, save is made. Nice save by Jackson. He was good one, excellent one to get his head back in the game there. And we'll have a face-off to Jackson's left as a result in the Bears zone, 4:40 remaining first period. Bears down 2-1. Happy on to take the draw between Mark and R. Puck is one forward, but not out, just to the line. From the point, pass, oh, shot off the crossbar, not in, and now the net is off the moorings and the whistle will go. All right, the referee wants to try to do a more significant repair here now. That net's come off the moorings at least a couple of times. And that was a close call there. Nice pass from the point, low right circle, and the shot was hard off the crossbar. Happy to take the draw again here. And Happy controls off the draw. He flips it ahead, lost sight of the puck. Puck must have gone into the mesh there somewhere. And we'll have a face-off near center ice. Well, now it's coming back to just outside the Bears zone. Fresh puck is delivered. Happy to take the draw again. Little jostling on the left wing and with Mark. And what? No. It appears that Mark is going to get an unsportsmanlike penalty for this, maybe? Chris Linden looking for an explanation. I mean, that was remarkable. It was just the smallest bit of jostling really going both ways. And the Bears are going to be on the penalty kill again, and that has hurt them so far. A long discussion taking place now at the Bears bench. Chris obviously unhappy. And here we go. Happy wins it forward. OKC dumps it into the corner. Number 27 picks it up on the left corner for them. Sends it back to the point, back to the hash marks. Back to the point. Back to the top of the circle. Back to the point. Shot pass picked off by R. He plays it off the boards to himself smartly. But the turn is made. Coming back in now with a head of steam is number 37 for OKC. Tam pursues, but not over-pursuing. Well done there. Nicely tipped out of the zone by R. Good penalty kill play. R is in on the one forecheck. Not too hard. They're going to let OKC try to bring it out and neutralize it further up ice. From the red line, OKC dumps it in behind the net. Liam battles there. They get control and get it out to the half boards. To the point. Down to the other half boards. Circle back to the point across top of the circle. Stick handle. Back to the circle. Face off to the other side. They try to work it in front for the tip, but it's tipped over the net into the circle now. Into the corner, rather. Nathan battles there with two OKC players. 27 comes away. He works his way to the front of the net. Scramble in front. The puck is loose. The whistle blows as the net goes off the moorings yet again, as there's a scrum in front of, around, and involving Jackson. Faceoff will be to Jackson's right. 40 seconds remaining on Mark's penalty. Jake is out to take the draw. Dimitri, Drew, and Justin also on the ice. Jake's waved out of the circle. Justin will come in to take it. OKC wins a draw. High slot. Shot goes wide left. 27 picks it up at the half boards. Tries to send it to the point, but he turns now. He's got it at the circle. Fires. Glove save by Jackson. Batted out of the air, and the puck is still in play. Back to the point. Back to the half boards. Across to the far point. Top move down to the half of the circle. Back to the point. Looking for a lane. Circle, circle. Crisscrossing defenseman. Walks the line over to the half boards on the right. Sent towards the net. Jackson just plays that one in behind. And Drew is able to send it length of the ice on net. 7 seconds remaining in the penalty. The Bears are going to kill this one off. 3, 2, 1, and that's it. Mark's coming out of the box, and Nishe goes onto the ice, where he'll join Connor and Caldwell up top. Drew and Dimitri on D. Drew gets the puck to Dimitri, sends it up to Nishe. Uh-oh, breaks through. Drew again comes up with the puck. Averts disaster there with the OKC forward breaking in on Jackson. OKC behind the net. Here comes Dimitri. Nishe's in the corner. They battle. Big hit from Dimitri now. Another big hit. And we get a whistle for what? I'm not sure. I'm still not sure. We get a face off to the left of Jackson. Puck comes to the crease. That net continues to get bobbled off the moorings. So that there's just a technical problem with the net. We're going to need to work on that with 1:44 remaining in the first period. Bears down 2-1. And clearly that net anchor is not well set. Referee goes to work on it. First unit stays out there for the Bears. They're squaring up for the faceoff now. Jackson is ready. Nishe on the draw. OKC briefly controls, but Nishe chips it high off the glass. OKC keeps it in with the glove. They keep it in high on the right point. Shot coming now, deflected. Brayton is there, but Jackson is able to cover up the puck for a faceoff, and this time the net stays in place. Derek Brayton is introducing himself to OKC or number 9. And the Bears are going to take the opportunity to make a full change here. So out comes the happy line with R and Mark. Nathan Tam and Liam Klayman taking up the D positions. On the draw, it's happy. Minute 30 to go, and he wins the draw to Nathan. Comes to Liam. It's up to the hash marks to R, but not out. Puck comes to the front. Battle in front. Puck's free. Jackson is there. And the Bears skate away. That was dangerous, but the pass goes to Happy. Crosses the blue line. Fires the shot. Deflected. OKCD takes control, but they're able to clear it up to center ice. Flipped in by Nathan Tam. OKCD takes control. They retreat to their goal line and now skate it forward. Breakout pass goes up, and it's going to be an icing as it goes through the intended target. So the Bears will get a chance here late in the period with a faceoff in the zone, 52.9 remaining. All right, Jake out to take the draw. Between Jimmy and looks like Maz. Jimmy is hit at center ice. OKC bench likes that one. OKC gains the zone. The puck is at the point where Jake battles with it with 19. Jimmy delivers a hit at the Bears bench. There's some jostling, some pushing. Maz is pushed to the ice. Whistles blow. There's some discussion with the bench. And no call. So we're just going to do a change. Out goes the top line. 28.2 remaining in the first period. Nishay, Connor, and Colwell on with Drew and Nolan. Puck is one forward, although played now deep into the zone by OKC. Drew sends it to the half-boards, but it's picked off by OKC. Drew goes to hit his man, but the man sidesteps. OKC has it low in the circle. Shots, shoulder save by Jackson. Now Nolan picks it up, chips it out, up towards the blue line, but not out. Colwell battles at the half-boards. Nolan is also there. Colwell circles to the corner. Nolan also working his man, and the buzzer goes to end the first period. Much discussion during the first intermission with the captains and the coaches. About the way the game is being played and called. And that discussion is now actually continuing as we start the second period. And the Bears are going to start this one on the kill as well. Nishay on the draw. Puck comes back to him. He goes one-on-one, but it's played away. Happy's Caldwell's got his back, though. OKC gains control. They send it to the hash and down, but that's going to go straight to Brayton. And he just rejects that and sends it back out, only to center ice, though. OKC enters his own. Shot off. Nice save. Nice arm save there by Jackson. OKC has it behind. Worked into the corner by Dimitri. Physical battles now. Worked back to the point by OKC. Swung around behind the net. Brayton is there. To the half boards on the right. Back behind the net. Swung to the other side. To the front. That's picked off. And the Bears skate away and flip it down the ice. The OKC goalie comes out to play it. Down in the left corner, Nishay is right in on the forecheck, as is Colwell. aggressive penalty killing by the Bears here right now. Two in, and OKC comes away. So the forwards are going to need to get back. It's played up and in. Dimitri is back. He sends the puck hard back up the boards. And out on the second opportunity. It's back to center ice. Sent forward to the line and in. Over on the left side now. Working there is Dimitri. Feels like he was hooked. Better keep his stick down. There's a, could get a slash call here, but he needs to be careful. Looks like there's a mouth guard out on the ice. Bears are able to clear it length of the ice. OKC will regroup. Bears on a change now. Mark and Happy are out as the penalty killing unit with 19 seconds left on the penalty. Number 9 for OKC skates out of the, across the blue line, across center. Hit by Happy, and now Mark has it one-on-one, and he comes back in the zone. Lets a shot go. Save is made. Nice shot by Mark. Happy lets a shot go. It's blocked right at the point. It's gloved down by Klayman at the zone, back into the zone behind the net. The penalty's over, and the Bears have killed that one off. So that's a happy way to start the first period, as the Bears had quite a bit of difficulty on the kill in the first period. Puck is played to center, knocked away from OKC by Nathan Tam, and Liam is back to take the puck behind the Bears zone where he's hit. Not before he can get the puck to R, though, who plays it up. And looks like Jake is able to get that puck up towards center. Sent it towards R and Nathan, but OKC gets it, sends it right back in. Check is finished, the puck comes out, and here goes Maz. He's gonna race to get that puck. He gets it, sends it towards the net, behind the net. Jake finishes his check, he's got the puck. He won that one off the side of the net, maybe hit a post. And we're gonna get a penalty against OKC, I'm pretty sure, on the slash. The stick is broken by number 13. Perhaps it was on the slash. We'll see who goes to the box. It is OKC 13 on the slash, so that was perhaps broken on the slash. And now the Bears will get a chance to go to work now on the power play. Out comes the top line. And 3 minutes into the second period, the power play will get to go to work with a faceoff just to the left of the OKC goalie. Got Drew and Brayton out on D to start the power play. OKC controls off the draw, but puck is flipped high, intended to clear the zone, but it goes off the netting on the ceiling. It's a very low ceiling here at Sertich, and we'll do it again. All right, Nishe squares up. This time he wins the draw, right back to Brayton. Brayton has sends it across to Drew, but it's tipped back, and the Bears will have to regroup. Drew gets it to Caldwell, gets it to Phelps, and now Brayton will bring it into the zone. Unorthodox, but it works. Caldwell has it at the point and sends it back into the corner where Connor's in on the forecheck. It's good. The threat of the hit separated the man from the puck. It comes back to Drew at the point. He backhands it back in, but he couldn't get good wood on it, and that gives OKC a chance to clear. They do it all the way back down the ice behind the net where Jackson plays it for Brayton. Brayton skating out, sends it up the right side to Nishe. He crosses center. Gains his own. Stick handle, stick handle, stick handle. He's down on the half boards now. Sends it to Happy down behind the net. Out to the front. Ah, but no one in the slot other than a couple of OKC players who flick it all the way down the ice. Drew is back for it. Has it in the corner. Sends it up to... That's R who's come on with Mark. Gets it back to R. The shot just wide left. That was a good-looking little play. Bears work to hold it in with Liam. Happy comes away with it. Stick handles to the high slot. He gives it back to the point where it's held in by Jake. To Liam at the half boards. To Mark in the slot. Fires. Stick save is made. Sent wide right there after the save. And there's a battle for the puck over on the right half boards with Happy and Mark in there with... It comes to the front. And that one was deflected away from Liam. Race for the puck now. Jake wins that one. He's slew-footed, looked like, as he reached the puck. But the Bears control, and away comes, is this R coming into the zone? It is. High at the circle, he stick handles, goes low circle, sends it back to Jake, but it's too hard for him. And look out, because we've got a race coming here now with number 11 for OKC. And Mark wins the race, slaps it back, and towards the OKC zone. It comes right in front of the Bears bench, but it's come to OKC D, and the penalty is over. This will go as an ice now, as OKC wings it around all the way down. And with 9:43 remaining in the second period, the score remains 2-1, and we'll have a face-off to the left of the OKC goalie. And Coach Chris Linden sends out a line of Tommy, Maz, and Jimmy with Dimitri and Brayton on D. Tommy at the face-off dot. Squares up, and OKC controls off the draw. Maz is back in there, as is Tommy. They get it to Jimmy on the half-boards. OKC trying to skate away. Brayton is there, and Jimmy and Brayton keep the puck back in the zone. OKC 7 retreats behind his own net, puts on the brakes, comes back up the right half boards. Tommy is there, but they send the puck back out and down to Dimitri in the Bears zone. He circles behind his own net, crosses with Brayton, chips it up the boards to Jimmy. He gets it to center, sends it up to Tommy, and Tommy races for the puck. No, that's Maz down the right side. Maz battling in the corner. Jimmy's got the puck now in Gretzky's office. He gets it to Tommy. Shot comes. Oh, save is made. That was a great opportunity there for the Bears. Nice play by Jimmy. Shot from the point was more of a pass. Goes wide left. Jimmy is in there to dig for the puck. Number 7 has it for OKC. Tommy in on the forecheck, but OKC comes away. And I'm not sure what the call is here. It was a second whistle after the first, and looks like we've got some sort of well, Dimitri's going to the box for a rough. Scorekeepers are looking for a little additional information. I'm not sure if that was on the original whistle or on the subsequent whistle. Here we go. There's an OKC player also going. So it looks like things are all even. There's no penalty time up on the board. Oh, no, I'm sorry. Now it's there's a major up on the board now for Dimitri. So he's got a major rough, and that may be for the play after the whistle, which really is, in my humble opinion, a questionable call. It was pretty bang-bang on the whistle. And now the time is coming off the board, so I'm not really sure if that's the case or not. Maybe they're both going for 5 is my guess. So, yeah, we're all even. Shot goes wide from Nolan from the point. Connor's in there. Drew holds the zone right in front of the Bears bench. It comes to Nishe, and it's circle. And his shot deflects high into the netting over the ceiling. And we'll have a face-off to the right of the Oil Kings goalie. So no power play is coming off the penalties. It looks like coincidental majors for roughing. Off the draw, comes back to the point where Marcus Drew Robertson controls the puck, keeps it in the zone. Puck comes to the front from Caldwell to Nishe. No clean shot could get off there. Now shot comes back to Nolan, who's leveled. but manages to keep the puck in. This is Nishe to Connor. Over to Happy. Hits the post. Well, that was Caldwell hitting the post. And nice Bears movement there. Good work by Nolan, who is knocked flat to keep his senses about him and hold the puck in. Get it to Nishe to set up a good scoring opportunity for the Bears. Now out comes a unit of Justin between Mark and R. Got Nathan and Liam on D. Justin to take the draw. Oil Kings control. Justin is in quickly on the forecheck. does a very good job there and gets it to Mark in the corner. Here's ours in front. Physical battle in there. Nathan Kim, or Justin Kim, gets a piece of it to hold it in. Shot comes from the point. Was just a little wrister that was wide of the net, but it's gloved for safety by the Oil Kings goalie, and we'll have a face-off to his left. 7:49 remaining in the second period. Nice work by Justin Kim here, and he'll take the draw again. Tries to win this one forward. It ends up coming back. Sent back in by Nathan, but OKC comes away. They're 2-on-2. Puck is headman, but past the Oil Kings player and up to Liam, who clears it up to center ice. Puck finds its way back into the OKC zone. They try to slap it out a little bit lazy, and Justin and R in on the forecheck are able to get control of that. R tips a puck softly on net. It's covered by the OKC goalie. And we'll have a face-off to the right of the OKC goalie. Out come Maz, Tommy, and Jimmy with the top. No, so that's, looks like Jake's going to play D on this one with Derek Brayton. Tommy on the draw, wins it forward. Battles there, and the puck is chipped out, though, and it's going to be one-on-one for Brayton. Two-on-one if they hurry, and Jimmy is back in the forecheck. Shot comes from center, hits the post, goes wide, and there's Maz on the half, on near the half-boards, clears it out, and Tommy in pursuit. Oil Kings turn. Tommy and Jimmy were both up there, but now they'll need to get back as the Oil Kings come in with numbers. Good work by Brayton to turn it the other way. Battle in the corner for the puck, and it's out to center ice. Oil Kings come back into their zone, regroup D to D. It's deflected towards the Bears zone where they're changing. Need to be careful there not to get the too many men, and the Oil Kings are into the zone. Puck comes high off the glass, back to the point. Shot's deflected there. Slot shot in front, and Nishe's away. He looks like he's got some room. He's got the defenseman, works him on the turn, fires and scores. Down the right side, Nishe goes up above the Oil Kings goalie's right shoulder, roofs the puck, and we're tied at two with 6:17 remaining, second period. Great work by Nishe there, used his speed, and he worked the defenseman on the turn. When the defenseman finally did make his turn, he blew by him and got some space to shoot. No mistake. He'll stay out there to take the draw now with the top unit on the ice. Colwell chips it in, and Connor Phelps is in on the hard forecheck. He uses his reach to get a whack on the puck, and Colwell is in to help. He works it there with the OKC D, and OKC is able to skate away briefly until Connor makes him decide to turn and go the other way. Dimitri comes down from his spot on the point and holds the puck in. So the half boards on the right side. Indecisive. There's a hit from behind, clearly on OKC. The Bears are definitely going to go on the power play here, and it's just a question of the extent of the penalty. A cross check is indicated. And that looked a little dangerous. It could have gone possibly for a 2-10. But it's just simply going to be a cross check. And that'll give the Bears 2 minutes with the man advantage to see what they can do here. Nice to see if we could get a lead here for the first time. We get the happy line out with Mark and R. Happy wins the draw, gets it to R at the half boards. He patiently takes his time, gets it back to the point to Dimitri, flicks it to R. OKC puts on some pressure. Happy has it there, has control. He's pinned to the boards. Four players work for the puck, and R comes away with it. He's upended, but Happy's got the puck. They work towards the front of the net, and Happy has it behind the net. He gets it towards the corner. Indecisive, and OKC is able to get the puck out of the zone, and so the Bears are offside. There's a delay. It looked like Happy had touched up, but it's still being called offside. I'm not sure what's up there. And Nishe's on the ice with Connor Phelps. Connor wanted to try to get a jump there, but it was a little too fast. Nice work by Drew to knock that one out of the air. And R sends it down into the zone. Connor's on the forecheck. Connor seems to have a little more jump now. So Bears are finding their legs, I think, here now. Drew's got it just outside the zone. He sends it in deep to the left corner. It was a delayed offside, so once Connor and Nishe cleared, the Bears come back in, but they're having to regroup. Puck is played across to Caldwell, but he can't control, and the Oil Kings skate away. A hit's delivered now by Drew, and they're going to call an elbow on this. I fail to see the elbow, frankly. Maybe we'll look for this on the replay. It looked like he went in backwards, bending away. It's a little difficult to see how the elbow came into play there. Tad's confirming as much from his view on the screen. And yeah, so a questionable call there in this reporter's opinion. And play goes on. So the teams will play five aside here for 39 seconds while the Oil Kings penalty expires. This could play to the Bears' advantage with Nishe's speed out there. Connor's also out. We'll see. But the Oil Kings, for time present control, have it in the zone. They send it into the corner. Number nine has it there. He moves back towards the point, turns, sends one to his teammate in the corner. No shot could result from that from the low circle. The Oil Kings still work the puck to the front of the net. Jackson makes a save there on a puck sliding through the crease. Dimitri pins his man in the corner, and Nishe comes away with it. Up the right side, he gets it to Connor. Connor crosses into the zone. He tries to send a shot towards the net, but it's deflected to the corner. He gets it to Nishe behind the net, turns away from pressure, backhands it over. Shot comes off the side of the net from Dimitri. Comes to Connor, bang, bang, goes wide right. And Dimitri's in to hold the puck. He's hit. Connor in the corner. Digs the puck forward. But OKC is going to skate away with it. Connor's held up and finally is able to emerge from the zone. R is on the back check. OKC gains the zone. They go behind. Looking for a man in the slot. They find him. The puck is deflected wide. OKC has it in the corner. They send it to the slot again. But nice stick there by, I think, Jake. And the Bears are able to clear it out down the ice. And they're on the kill now, so there's no icing there. OKC picks it up, and they're going to have 30 seconds of power play time. Up to their blue line, cross ice, top of the zone. Nathan Tam is there. OKC threatening, sends the puck to the front, backside, back door. And with 20 seconds left on the penalty, they move the puck to a good spot. And not much Jackson could do on that one once the puck found its target back door. So OKC scores to go up 3-2. Oil Kings fans like it. Selena Phelps responding, and we go on. The Happy Line's out to take the draw. 2:44 remaining. We're trying to get the penalty time off the clock now. All right, Coach Chris giving some pep talks on the bench. One to Drew there, surely telling him he can't see what was possibly wrong with that play that got marked, that got Drew in the box. Oil Kings control off the draw. Glove down by Liam at the line, but not out. Oil Kings kept it in briefly. Comes out and they send it back down in, and Liam has the puck in the corner. Bears start out, and here comes Mark racing for the puck down into the corner. Coming hard, and Mark does well to get the puck ahead to Happy. Happy sends it to Mark in front. It's back to the point. Nathan Tam fires a shot above the net. Slapped back towards the net again, that time by Happy. R has it. Wrist shot. Save is made. Back in front. Happy's got it. Sends it in front. The puck bobbles around. Not sure where the puck ended up there. Could be the side of the net. Is it in the net? We've already had one call. And this one ended up under the Oil Kings goalie. Short of the line. Have a face off to the right of the Oil Kings goalie. Jake is out to take it. He's there with Maz and Jimmy. Comes to Brayton at the point. He holds it in, gets it to Jake. Brayton tries to hold it in again, but the Oil Kings are away. They would have been offside if this had come into the zone. They are offside. And the Bears are calling for this one to be an intentional offside and go all the way down. Doesn't appear that that'll happen. We'll have a faceoff just outside the Bears zone. Jake's there to take it. Off the faceoff, it's cleared to center ice. Maz is there. And Jimmy is up. Bodies are flying left and right. And ultimately, the Oil Kings regroup in their zone, D to D. Jimmy lays a hit at the bench, goes for a change. On comes Connor. Jimmy not looking happy. Connor picks up the puck briefly at center ice, but the Oil Kings are able to clear it back down to the Bears zone. 1:10 remaining in the period. Brayton turns, brings the puck up the left side, tries to get it up to Connor. Comes to the point, shot. Off a skate in front, and Jackson covers that one up smartly. That one off Dimitri's skate, dribbled towards the net. Jackson made the right decision there, I think, to cover it up. No doubt made the right decision, and we'll have a face-off to his left. 59-9 remaining in the second period. Oil Kings 3, Bears 2. It's been a gritty game. Nishe off the draw. Bears control. It looks like Nolan Kazeel clearing the zone. It's up into the zone where Colwell's on the forecheck. Bears keep it in the zone. Connor's there, but no, the Oil Kings now get away. They're 3-on-2. Hit is made. Another pass in front. That one looked like it could have gone for a chance, but it ended up going wide right. There was no shot. And Nishe's away up the left side. He plays it off the boards to himself. He's in a race. Backhand pass. Looking for Colwell, almost went through. Connor's there, Nolan tries to keep the puck in, but it's one-on-one for Drew. Puck goes through him, but Drew is able to force that one into the corner. Well done on the one-on-one, and Drew battles in the corner there with Connor. They play it back to the point. Shot comes, deflected in front. Puck comes to the front again, deflected behind the net, into the corner, and the Oil Kings have it. They send it towards the slot, there's no one there, and the buzzer goes to end the second period. Another gritty, chippy period, and we are in about the same place we were at the start. The Oil Kings up one goal. We'll take a brief break. Up line comes onto the ice with Nishe, Connor Phelps, and Chris Colwell, who shockingly has been held off the sheet so far here today. This afternoon, that is, after his hat trick this morning. See if we can change things right here. Bears advance towards and into the zone. Nathan Tam with a nice glove at center ice, but the Oil Kings are in. They're 2-on-2. The linesman is in the way. Back to the top of the circle. Deflected shot in front. Jackson does well with that. Nathan Tam was in behind just in case. Nice pass out to Nishe, who streaks across center ice. Crosses into the zone. Looks like it's out towards the net, but it's deflected. Puck ends up behind the net, and out comes the Oil Kings D-man. He sends it up to the right point, and it's chipped off the boards and all the way down. The Oil Kings go on a change, and Nathan Tam is back to collect for the Bears. Hits Connor up the left side. He turns away from his man, circles up towards his own, but he's stopped before he can get there. And now Jake picks up the puck. He moves towards two and into the zone, fires a wrist shot just inside the blue line, and the Oil Kings goalie grabs that one. We'll have a face-off to his left momentarily. Jake's up to take that. And Ned Brayton, that's actually, sorry, Derek Brayton takes to the ice. We'll pair up with Dimitri, and we've got Jake's line out there with Tommy actually out on the left wing that time. And Dimitri has it. He tries to settle that rolling puck down, sends a puck towards Jimmy. Jimmy's got it, got his heads up, gets it to Tommy, who sends it back into the corner behind the Oil Kings net where Jake is in on the hard forecheck. Jake gets the puck. Tommy joins him to work for it. They work along the boards. Tommy sends it in behind the net, and it's into the corner where Jimmy arrives to the party, and he and Tommy continue to work for the puck. It comes out towards Mr. Brayton at the point, but goes off the mesh, and the faceoff will come just inside the zone. And off comes that line, and on comes the happy line. We'll see if there's a toy in the box here. Happy on the draw. Some instructions to R. Comes quickly. Happy's got it in his skates, but the Oil Kings control. Happy putting on the pressure. Mark is right there as well. Oh, but unfortunately, Mark is going to get called again, and really, that is apparently a cross check in the state of Colorado, and Mark will head to the box. Oh, very nice. So Chris Linden trying to calm Mark down, but not before he picks up the extra two for unsportsmanlike, I believe. So it looks like the Bears are going to have to kill off four here, and that's inopportune with 13 minutes remaining, and they were down one. So Happy's out with Drew, who drops his man at the faceoff, and R, Nolan Kazeel, the other D-man on the kill. Here come the Oil Kings, break across center, gain the zone, cut into the slot, off the skate, but losing the handle. Still on the half boards is 27. He's back to the point. Shot comes from the point, tipped wide. Happy's got it. Slap shot off the half boards and out. They quickly go across ISO, come back onside, skate to the top of the circle. Ooh, big hit there. And Happy's got it and is able to wrist it the length of the ice. Nolan calls for a change. On comes Nathan Tam. On comes Connor. On comes Liam. Off comes Drew. In on the forecheck is R, on the hard forecheck. Some conversations being had there. Connor has got the puck. He lifts it towards R, hoping that we might get one short here. R lays a big hit on the boards. And the Oil Kings are away, though. Connor hard on the back check. Oil Kings bring it in behind the Bears' net. Slamming on the brakes in the corner. Two Oil Kings work to one Oil King. But Liam Klayman is there to break it up for the moment. R is in there with him. It's a long shift for R. R digs, and gets it out, but it comes to the point. Snapper, really a pass, comes to the front, dangerous looking, but R shovels it away, and after that very long shift, comes to the bench, and Nishay will take him. Dmitry Weinstein is ready to get on the ice. Got the jumping up and down enthusiasm. Connor on the forecheck behind the net, and away come the Oil Kings. Nishay turns at the blue line. The Oil Kings bring it up across center. Connor all the way back on the back check now and sends it back into the zone of the Oil Kings. They advance it again into the Bears zone, down the right side to the front of the net. Here comes the backside shot. Jackson does well to block that one. Did not go down too low and didn't give anything on that side. Behind the net, the Oil Kings try to work it from Gretzky's office. Number 27 has it back in there now. He circles, though, back to the low circle and back up to the point from the hash marks. It's to the high circle, across to the other high circle, into the slot. Kicked ahead to Connor by Liam, and Connor lifts it down the ice on net. 1:32 remaining in the penalty. 10:30 remaining in the third period. The pass up to the zone allows the Oil Kings to gain the zone. 27 at the faceoff dot. Shot towards Jackson. He makes the save. Loses the puck for a moment. It comes back to the half boards again. Sent into the corner. Back to the faceoff dot. Shot coming. Save made. Pad save and a nice one. And the Bears control and send it down the ice. That's Dmitry. Finally able to get on the ice and doing good work once he gets there. Oil Kings pause behind their net for a change. And out they come, but not before Jake can be on the forecheck and send him back. Now they bring it out. With speed, across their blue line, up to the red line. and into the Bears zone, where Brayton sends it the other way. One man back, Jakeson on the forecheck. They send it across. This one goes to Dimitri. He sends him back. 28 seconds remaining in the penalty. And it looks like, suppose it was only a two-minute penalty to mark in the end. He's standing in the penalty box now, anxious to get back out and make amends. 15 seconds remaining on the penalty. R picks that one off. Caldwell comes to the bench. Jimmy goes on. R is up top now, joined by Jimmy on the kill. Ahead come OKC, and here's R on the left side. Mark reached in there as he came out of the box. From the Bears zone, it's played into the center ice zone, where Jimmy engages his man. Brayton's ahead to send it towards Mark, and the Bears are unable to enter the zone. Up come back come the Oil Kings. It's just inside the zone, but then back out and back in. And now what have we got? Small altercation in front of the bench. That won't result in anything more than a face-off, and the Bears will make a full change. 8:36 remaining third period. 3-2 Oil Kings off the draw. Nishe gets it back to Liam. So it's in and out of the zone, but the Oil Kings gather it and wing it in. Drew is there on the corner. Number 9 forechecking. Number 27 has it. Sends it to the front. They have backhand. Nice save by Jackson. Sliding over to get in front of that one off the backhand. Connor's there on the half boards. Liam sends it ahead. And Colwell was almost able to pick that one off. Up, up, up. And Nishe has it. Connor has it. Connor has it. And Colwell has it. He's up the gut. Nice nifty move. Ran out of real estate, gets it back in front for Nishe, but the puck deflects into the corner. It's back to the point. Drew sends a high shot in, deflected wide. Connor's got it. He circles back at the blue line, sends it towards the slot, but it's just picked off by OKC and sent back up to center. Liam has it in the skates. He gets tangled up with OKC, and we're going to get an interference penalty as a result. Drew Robertson moves in to argue the Bears' case to no avail. And Liam is going to go to the box 2 minutes for interference. So the Bears have to kill yet one more. 7:36 remaining in the third period. Looks like we have a timeout call. Timeout OKC. All right. Chris Linden considering his options. Gathers his guys around him. And we'll take this opportunity to check in with Tad and see how things are going back at camera one. How are things up there, Tad? What do you think of this game so far?
Well, it's a pretty hard-hitting game. Knew these guys weren't going to lay down, right? Fun to watch. I think our guys are showing a lot of grit. I think we have a lot of speed, and there's still 7 minutes left, so an exciting ending.
We've got some time. I think we expected these guys to be perhaps our toughest game of the tournament. It's so far looking that way. Certainly the toughest team we've faced to this point.
With any luck, we'll see you again on Monday. We'll be streaming live.
From whatever arena.
Not like this recorded stuff.
From whatever arena we end up at.
Coach Chris Linden getting an opportunity now to rest his penalty killers.
I know, I just have to thank James here for making these tapes any more interesting than they would be with me talking, so thanks, James.
Very kind, Ted.
It's been a fun weekend.
I'm grateful for me here, for you humoring me here with the opportunity. So on we go. So power play unit for the Oil Kings on the ice. They've had considerable success today, especially early, where if I recall correctly, they were 2-for-2 early, but since then the Bears have been able to contain them. Got Nishe and Colwell out as the forwards to start this off with Dimitri and Tam. Now, Caldwell's away off the draw. One-on-one, fires a shot. The OKC goalie looked like he wasn't sure where that was for a couple of seconds, but OKC regains his own, and Nathan Tam is able to clear it. Dangerous backhand pass there that could have been picked off by Nishe to go the other way, but they do succeed in getting back in the zone. Dimitri had the puck there momentarily. It's played behind the net from Gretzky's office. They work it out back to the top of the circle. Shot comes. Jackson saved. Cleared out. Cleared two up, but not out towards the front of the net. Dimitri gloves it. Clears it behind where he's hit. He goes down. The centering attempt off Jackson's skate. There's a pile up in front. Goalie's parents object strenuously to the pile up in front of the Bears net. Bodies go flying. And Brandon's blood pressures are turning to normal. We'll see if we get a call here. Doesn't look like it. So onto the ice come Connor Phelps, Mark Sobe, with Jake and Drew on D. Oil Kings control to the faceoff dot. Working to the front, right in front. Two whacks at it. And then the net comes off. It looked, appeared that Jackson was worked over pretty well there, possibly even a cross check in the crease. And OKC getting some more instructions from the bench. No calls. This net's been off the moorings almost as much as it's been on here today. It's particularly that left post. Get a reset before they can even get a reset. It's faced off, and the Bears clear at the length of the ice. OKC goalie controls it, and the penalty kill is half over. 1 minute to go. 6:33 remaining. And OKC breaks it out to center. They swing it into the corner and around, where Jake is there with number 27. 37's got it back of the net. Works it to the front, tries to go wrap around, works it to the slot, but Happy is away. He sends it down the ice. 32 seconds remaining in the penalty. The Bears go on the change. On comes Dimitri, off comes Jake, on goes Mark, or Mark stays on. Happy comes off. Mark almost picks that one off at the top of the zone. And OKC has to regroup. And a pass is sent to no one, which allows Connor to take the puck and send it back into the zone. That should just about do it for the power play. OKC try to regroup. Mark in on the hard forecheck. Thinks he might have taken a slash there, but no call. And Dimitri has it behind the net. The penalty is over. OKC has it on the half boards. Hit comes, but Bears forward. Oh! Kick save from Jackson, great reaction as that puck came from nowhere towards the net, out of the scrum. Jackson very alertly kicking out his right pad to make that save. Bears at the other end, shot comes, saved from a sharp angle. OKC goalie out of his crease to play it, up to the point, comes out to center ice, and Colwell has it there. He brings it into the zone, down the left side, slams on the brakes at the half boards, sends it to Jimmy, high slot, wrist shot, off, save made. It was a backhander, rather, backhand flick. Liam's out of the box now and sends it back down in, and chases after it. 4:40 to go. Liam in digging. Connor in digging. Connor has it, brings it to the front. OKC goalie puts his mitt on it. We'll have a face-off in the zone. That'll give the Bears a chance to send out the unit they'd like to see out there. Why they're running in the clock for a reason that we can't begin to understand is running. The clock for some reason is running, and apparently that is intentional. So off the draw, the Ice Kings emerge from the zone. Liam picks off the puck before they can enter. They do enter, but now they retreat. 3:53 remaining. I'm not sure what's up with this runtime, but it's obviously not to the Bears' advantage. Nathan Tam prevents that puck from coming into the zone. Now on the second chance it comes in. They're offside, the delayed offside, and Liam breaks it out to Connor. He halts there, sends it to Nishe at center ice. The puck ping-pongs around. It's kept in the zone by R, but comes back out now. And the Bears regroup. It is Nathan Tam. I think we're going to get a hooking call here. Shot is blocked. Jackson should come to the bench, I'm thinking, for the extra skater, but nothing's not happening. And finally the whistle goes. And the Bears are going to call their timeout now. And presumably that will stop the clock. And it does. So. The hockey moms yell some encouragement from the stands. Now, Chris Linden clears his whiteboard, and he's drawn something up here for the power play and what will really extend into the rest of the game. 28 is off for the Oil Kings for what we hope will not be the full 2 minutes. Oh, to be a fly on the wall on the Bears bench right now to hear what Coach Chris has drawn up here. A punishing, absolutely punishing clock here as the buzzer goes and the penalty time and the game clock are winding down before the Bears can even line up for the faceoff. Unbelievable turn of events. And the Bears, as they're a little discombobulated on the faceoff, do not win it. And the Oil Kings clear it back down the ice where Nishe on the point for the power play gets it up to Connor. Connor enters the zone. The Oil Kings converge on him. It comes back to the point where R has it. Goes down low where Connor is going to collect it on the half boards. He sends it across for Nishe, but it's deflected. Nishe has to retreat to center. Sends it ahead for Colwell. And Dimitri is up there working with Chris Colwell. Working to the front, shot comes in front. It caroms. Oh, Chris Colwell might have had a backhand chance there. It's like Dimitri emerges from the net. Or he's knocked down yet again. Oil Kings goalie picks up his stick, and here comes Nishe. 1:36 remaining, 30 seconds on the power play. And here comes R, gets it up to Dimitri. Dimitri enters the zone. Connor has it. Connor does not have it. Connor pins his man. The Oil Kings get a hold of it, though, and they send it down the ice with 14 seconds remaining on the power play, a minute 15 to play. Jackson sends it to Nishe. Nishe surveys the scene, flips it ahead, and it looks like Dimitri will be able to gain the puck in the corner. He circles, sends the puck back. The shot comes from R. R gloves it down, drops it at his feet, looks for the second shot. Now Happy has it. Back at the point, he sends a shot towards the net, and they score! Connor Phelps evens the score at 3 with 49 seconds remaining. The clock continues to run now. The time winds down with the score tied at 3. The Bears celebrate. The Oil Kings want to restart things. The Bears are in no particular hurry, but they send out now a unit of Colwell, Jacobson, Clayman, Nishe, Drew. All right, we got Nishe. He wins it ahead. 14 seconds remain. Oh, the Bears knock it down in. Here's Jake. He shoots. He scores! Jake has scored with 9 seconds left. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And the Bears have pulled off a miracle here this afternoon at Certich Arena. Final score, your Bears 3. OKC Oil Kings. Oh, your Bears 4, your OKC Oil Kings 3. A shocking turn of events in the final 30 seconds of this one. And the Bears will move forward with an undefeated record. The man of the hour is Jake Jacobson with a wicked wrist shot as he entered the zone, coming down the left-hand side, picks the top corner where Mama keeps a peanut butter. The Oil Kings must be absolutely in shock as the teams have the traditional handshake. It was a gritty game,
but then I know it's growing.
But the handshake goes smoothly, and the Bears
wasn't the spring. And spring became
back
the
back
summer.
Back to the point, he sends a shot towards the net, and they score! Connor Phelps
along.
Evens the score at 3 with 49
hands,
seconds remaining.
Touching hands, reaching out, touching me, touching you. Times never seem so good. I've been inclined to believe that.
Oh, the Bears knock it down in. Here's Jake. He shoots. He scores! Jake has scored with 9 seconds left. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And the Bears have pulled off a miracle here this afternoon at Certich Arena.